What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Johnny YG. Welcome to Sex Talk 101. Today I have a very amazing guest with me. What's your name?
My name is Sloune. And thank you for having me on your show.
Yeah, what do you do for a living, Sloune?
At the moment, I'm just a business lady. That is all I can say.
Very good, very good. You know what the show is all about?
Actually, I've been watching you from the time you started the show. So, I have a hint.
You have an idea.
Yes, I have an idea.
What you're going to talk about.
Yes.
Yeah, so kama kawa, kama dao, mejuanga tu vitu kwa mkwapa. Sexual, kabisa. So, the first question is, extension. Yo, who initiates sex the most? Is it the guy or the lady? Ni nani who initiates?
For me, on my circumstance, I'd say the guy.
Right.
Why? Because they're the ones who are, how do I say it? As in, they're the ones that bring up the topic, the first people. Mm. Yes.
Have you ever, okay, normally, in a normal circumstance, have you ever, I thank God, you make a tear boy. How do you say it in English? Have you ever, you know?
Hit on a guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have ever. Yes.
How did it feel? Do you know more circumstances? This is what.
Okay, ilikuwa weird at first kwa sababu uji kama the guy will turn you down.
Yeah.
Ama vila atakubeba. But you know what? Fuck it.
Yeah.
You only live once, so you gotta shoot your shot.
So you say the guys initiate sex the most.
Yes.
So another question. Does size really matter in a relationship? As a female, as a girl?
Dick size?
Yeah. Does it really matter? What type of guys do you go for?
You know, to answer this question, I'm not answering it based on me, but I think there are guys who have big dicks and they are not good performers, and there are guys who have moderate or small dicks and they are good performers. So me, size to me doesn't matter because performance ni uwezo ya mwanaume.
So it doesn't matter.
No.
Okay. Why do girls some?
Mm-hmm.
Why do they smell on them? What's the problem? Do you know pata them ataki shower but she still smells. So what's that? Why do some smell?
Cleanliness, I think.
No, they still shower, but there is
okay, you know, what I'd actually say is hygiene, but there's some girls who have a condition.
Yeah.
You see, kuna wenyata wanendanga wanapewa dawa, like they have to continuously go wanenda kuoshwa, they have to use substances and all.
Yeah.
But for me, what I'd say, I think hygiene.
Hygiene.
Kunuka ni hygiene.
Which sexual position is overrated?
Mm.
Yani kila mahali unaenda.
Doggy squeezy nafanyo kakuna child.
Okay, it's overrated. Nice. How deep is a vagina?
What?
How deep is it? Nataka kujua. I'm sure even nataka kujua. How deep is it?
A vagina is like 10 centimeters deep. Yes.
10 centimeters deep.
I'm saying this because for those who've given birth, I think. Mtu akikaribia kuzaa anaambiwa ngwa pussy huwa inafunguka 10 centimeters. So I'm thinking it's 10 centimeters.
Inafunguka wide.
Yeah, wide. So I think. Deep. I think we need it. CJ? The same.
Uh-huh.
I think.
Me as a jello, but yeah, we move on regardless, huh? Hey, but director, kila mtu hapa amefuck them. Ni si kuna sauti na pusi na toa.
Mbona nali yako bana?
Na unataka kujua zini nini?
Lakini yeye
kuna sauti. Ah, hiyo ni.
Ni sauti dema.
Okay, I'd say.
Ni kai ile gari ukipiga kona.
Nasikia ka. Kwa nini?
I guess ni pressure inakuwa huko ndani.
Kufanya physics. You need pressure.
Okay.
Are you sure?
Okay. Say to me, fuck boy, yes. But you need to say, ukitoa uingize ndio itatoa sauti.
Jadi ulikula demo hapa juzi mimi
kwa nasikia.
Hiyo ni
sikiza. Ukiendelea kiwa ndani haitatoa but ukitoa alafu rudisha unajua kuna upepo umeingia. Yeah. So ile upepo ni inajiforce kutoka.
Ndani ya blanketi kuna upepo.
Ndani ya pusi sio ndani ya blanketi cheki uso.
Haya. Ni kwa Afrika hiyo sijui kama ni right una so much.
Mimi nimesikia leo. Yeah. As in, is that when the pussy is wet ama?
Both. You're wet, you're dry, you're in both.
Oh, okay, okay. Have you ever used sex toys?
Yes.
Which one is your favorite?
Adildo.
Adildo. Wow. You ever had sex in a car?
Yes.
Several times?
Many times.
Many times. How is it?
Amazing.
Amazing. Okay, what is your favorite sex position? Same doggy,
you blame me to go the legs on my shoulders.
Legs on your shoulders. Do you think having sex while pregnant is safe?
It is safe. Because it's a form of exercise and doctors do advise it.
Okay. Can you get pregnant during your periods?
No.
Why?
Why? Because you're not ovulating.
Okay. Have you ever tried anal sex?
No.
Hell no.
Okay.
When did you lose your virginity? What is open relationship to you?
Open relationship to me is where me and my partner agree that we can see other people besides us.
Okay.
So, no, I don't think so.
You ever tried a threesome?
Yes.
As you go, two guys or more, a girl?
Two girls, one guy.
Okay. How do women get orgasms?
How do women? Okay. That one depends on every woman. No, kuna demo anapenda ku secure boobs, kuna demo anapenda finger fucking, kuna demo anapenda kulikiwa, and all that stuff.
Yeah.
So me, I'd say, na depend to now.
Does a healthy relationship look like? Normal. A healthy one.
A healthy relationship. A healthy relationship to me.
You know, nowadays, kila kitu ni toxic. What's healthy?
Healthy is whereby you have like mutual respect for each other, understanding, and correcting one another without making the other person feel dumb for not knowing something. But me, respect.
Okay. How many times have you had sex this week?
Zero.
Wow. Is there anything you regret doing in your past relationships?
Is there anything I regret doing in my past relationships? I don't know.
You don't know? Do you watch porn?
No.
You've never watched porn?
I have ever, but I do not watch porn.
I love the thing.
Sini ukweli. Acha mkwambie mtu ako 30 si mbabas. Mbabas ni mtu mwenye ako 40. And above, we end on babas. 30 ni itasema nini? Youth.
So yeah. What do you advise girls who sound compared to just say could on book in England in Kenya? Because of my dear.
Wanna find a new?
Pebble of my new pump everything that's appealed to you. The woke up your kim.
Mimi no go book in sana.
So, do you like having sex with a condom or more than
that? I hate condoms.
You hate condoms?
Sana. But, sasa si kwa hii generation yenye huko, hata unajua chali yako ni chali yako mkiwa na yeye. Na demu yako ni demu yako mkiwa na
yeye. So, una advice watoto wanakuwa. Chali yako
ni chali yako. Sahi hatu sugarcoat vitu, baby. Sahi, boy hezi kudanganya ati ni wewe na ni wewe na ni hata huo unajua. Sata umewadanganya wengi sana.
Masichana. Eh. Ami naambianga venye iko.
Eh.
Ah, mimi si wadanganya. Look, nimeenda club for instance.
Mm-hmm.
You get a girl who, you know, tumevaa hivyo. Yeye ananipea juu anataka. Na yeye ameniambia you're not in a relationship. So for me, fuck it, so do we single. So that's not interfering.
Mm-hmm.
Na yuso likile nye nakuliza unawani different line.
Saa mini kwa nataka kuchali ni wako akiwa na wewe, na dem ni wako akiwa na wewe, but for all instances, mtu atumia tu protection, because you never know who is fucking who.
Kabisa, as we wind up the show, would you mind telling me how many relationships you did this year?
I wonder.
You did?
No, I'm not dating.
So your sexual life is anything but?
What do you mean by anything goes?
Anything goes. You're not dating.
I'm not dating.
Isn't it dangani unashida advice about you?
Unajua, where do you
say me? Swali.
Sijasema.
In an ear.
Mm-hmm.
In a police as well to see.
Of course, of course, ni me have said it. It's 21,
sinenda kuisha. Ni mwaka yote. Sijadate. So, ndio nimekuambia, anything goes, because you're not having sex with one part, because you're not dating.
Na siku na no strings attached.
Yeah,
like
no
attached.
Oh yeah,
yeah,
but you're not dating.
No, but I'm not dating.
So you're just there.
Yeah, for the sex and that's
it. Okay, okay. Utah bia ni niwa tu as you end up the show. Advice people.
Have fun. Fuck whoever you want. This life is short, but take care. Yes, that is all I can say.
Yes, Saski, don't fuck anybody you want. It's AIDS, my friend. Sijifurahisha kwa tu vitu tu one time sawa temporary. Advice watoto hivyo. Hiyo ni mbwa tunasema. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. It's been your boy John YG in the building. Today I had a lovely guest. Actually sema jina yako ni
Sloune.
Sloune. You thank never said what you do for a living.
I did.
You did? What do you do for a living?
I'm a business lady at the moment.
What business?
I deal with events. Mm-hmm. Events and deco events, birthdays, weddings, proposals, anniversaries. Mm-hmm. Rehearsals, all kind of events, yeah. So you can book me at Double S with things.
So I'm thinking of, I have a girl, I'm inspired, mm-hmm. And I'm talking to her data. Are you charging me?
Of course I'll charge you.
See, you're my friend.
I'm going to
thank you guys for watching. Till next time. Peace.
Peace, bye.